viewers, I'm Ritika from Medgate Today TV Digital, and today we are at event organized by ETH, Times Now Doctors Day Conclave 2024. And we have a very special and charming ma'am with us, Dr. Shehla Agarwal. Hello ma'am, how are you?
Thank you for pronouncing my name correctly.
Ma'am, please could you tell us about yourself and your journey so far?
I'm a dermatologist. I'm a Delhi person. You'll find very few Delhi persons over here. Yes. I'm a graduate and a postgraduate in dermatology from Maulana Azad Medical College.
Okay.
And have been practicing in South Delhi for the past 25 years. I'm giving away my age.
It's nice knowing you, ma'am. So my question to you, ma'am, like nowadays youth are going for cosmetization. Like they are taking up Botox, fillers and so many other things which I don't know. You must know. So what you think, are they doing nice or are they getting themselves trapped in something?
No, everything is, there is lots of social pressure.
Yeah.
So, and somehow or the other, it's a trap. It's a trap. I always tell the patients, when the younger ones, when they come to me and they want this and that, I said, if you show that much of insecurities to somebody whom you are going to buy something. So, unfortunately, the doctors are not doctors anymore. They've become more of cosmetology clinic. They're giving me the award is a cosmetologist, though I am a dermatologist. So I'm happy that at least a dermatologist is doing the cosmetology job.
Yes.
Otherwise, in India, unfortunately, because we don't have any degrees or anything, any specific regulations.
Yeah.
So anybody and everybody is doing anything. I always tell the people that first of all, you should consult 2-3 people before you go into procedures.
Okay.
Because then sometimes the procedures become irreversible.
Yeah.
And youth is the best elixir. Why 25 or 35 year old? Why would you need a filler or a Botox?
Exactly.
So according to the age, just because everything is available, does it mean that you have to use it?
Yes.
Yes. When you reach 45, whatever is available, then use it. That. So world is a global stage.
Exactly.
But our skin type is different. One thing which I would like to say over here, we are brown skin people. We have beautiful skin. You won't see people with frown lines, furrows over here. Even our dadi nani have such beautiful skin. So why in this generation do you need to go into extreme procedures? We live in a polluted environment. There is heat. So you need to protect and moisturize. So that, yes, that's the change in the world from our grandparents' time to our time.
Exactly.
But please, please, it's a request. Don't go for aggressive procedures. When you need it, you will get it done. Why do you need it?
Now.